Is constipation normal during pregnancy? Ever wondered about that? Well, you're not alone. Many expecting mothers experience this uncomfortable condition. It's a common issue, often due to hormonal changes and the pressure of the growing baby. These factors can slow down digestion, leading to constipation. It might seem like just another part of the pregnancy journey, but it can also be a source of discomfort. So yes, constipation can be normal during pregnancy, but when should it become a concern? Not all constipation is equal. It's important to know when to seek medical advice. Now, during pregnancy, constipation can become more serious if it persists for more than a week and accompanied by severe abdominal pain, blood in your stool, or extended periods without a bowel movement. These signs may indicate a more severe issue that needs medical intervention. So if discomfort turns to distress, don't hesitate to reach out to your healthcare provider. There are ways to prevent constipation during pregnancy without medication. Yes, you heard that right, no pills needed. So let's dive into the 5 actionable tips that can help you keep things moving smoothly. First off, fiber is your best friend. Think of it as the body's natural broom, sweeping up what's left in your digestive tract. Foods high in fiber include fruits, vegetables, whole grains, and legumes. So next time you're reaching for a snack, consider an apple or a handful of almonds instead of a cookie or chips. Secondly, staying hydrated is crucial. Water helps to soften your stool, making it easier to pass. Try to drink at least 8 glasses of water a day. If you're not a fan of plain water, you can always jazz it up with a slice of lemon or a splash of fruit juice for a little flavor. The third tip is regular exercise. Light activities like walking, swimming, or prenatal yoga can help stimulate your intestines and speed up digestion. Remember, it's not about breaking a sweat, but rather keeping your body active and mobile. Now, onto the fourth tip. Never ignore the urge to go. When nature calls, answer. Holding it in can lead to constipation. Listen to your body and respond to its needs. Lastly, consider switching your prenatal vitamin if it's causing constipation. Some prenatal vitamins contain iron, which can contribute to constipation. Talk to your healthcare provider about possibly switching to a low iron option or another type of supplement. By following these tips, you can help prevent constipation during pregnancy. Remember, everybody is unique, so what works for one person may not work for another. It's about finding what works best for you. If you've tried these tips and are still struggling with constipation, don't hesitate to seek medical advice. Because at the end of the day, your health and comfort are what matters most.